For lack of a better description, I'm calling this the Flasher Dasher. This project started out as a single LED that was supposed to be a faux alarm and evolved into this. Now it has a variable flash rate controlled by a BS1 Parallax microcontroller. The high resolution potentiometer on the knob here will change the delay rate for speeding up and slowing down. The blue LEDs are quite bright, as you can see. That's about all it does. Faster and slower. And that's it.